No, they are fully aquatic creatures. Taking an axolotl out of water would be taking a tadpole of a frog out of water. Videos you see like this are animal abuse and should be reported.